Hello, Red Destroyers. Welcome to another War Robots video. In today's video, we are going to talk about what is expected for 9.6 update. So far, nothing about nerfs. A new Titan Eiffel, a robot Curie, and a drone Pascal. And new heavy weapon, Subduer. Alpha Titan Discordia and Beta Tumultus. After that said, let's see more about them. Here is our new robot, Curie, that will come with the pilot Zoe Billot. When it hits his ability, deploys two turrets, get extra speed, and extra 250,000 durability. The ability will last 10 seconds, and 10 seconds cool down. This is basically the heavy version of Dumper. Rust effect and blocks the healing. Our new drone Pascal. It looks pretty cool. Let's check his abilities. On the threshold, it repairs durability and gray damage. Extra 7% damage. On threshold, extra defense points. 100 each stack. Giving up to 300 defense points. And for each kill or assist, an extra 7% damage. This drone looks just really awesome. Ultimate Fenrir with the new pilot Liesel and Baronet. It looks just pretty badass. The abilities are almost the same. They have added extra durability and defense points. Ultimate Glory and the light version Halo. 6 seconds cooldown for both. The new Titan Eiffel that is piloted by Jimmy Hermes. It comes with the ability Cannoneer that goes into flight and activates two alpha weapons and gain 450,000 extra durability during his flight. Also, it can dash in ground and in the air. Here is the new alpha weapon Discordia. It's like Razador with bending bullets. And here is the beta version Tumultus. If you enjoy the content, you can subscribe for future videos and smash that like button. Now let's see a bit of gameplay with the new robots and weapons. The server was lagging, so I apologize for it.